to apply for jobs and shit.
Yeah.
You come to Porto. Booyaka, booyaka. Booyaka. You say booyaka, booyaka now? No, I'm gonna bring my ass all the way from Africa and then you pull this. Come on, man. Don't be looking at me like a crazy primitive nigga who can't speak English. When I came to America, I went to the hood. And you know who took me to the hood? American woman. I was coming here to become a king. I ended up becoming a pimp. Look at me now. Hey, okay. By the way, the jungle. And you know what? Down there, you're here, man. Look at you. You're in the most beautiful country in the world. Give a clap for America and yourself. Because growing up, guess what I was doing up there? Like after I finished high school, you finished high school, your parents buy you a car. Look at you, spoiled motherfuckers. I was selling clothes. It's called hawking. So you got some product? Me, I was selling clothes. Look at me. I got a sword. Don't you be looking at me like a crazy African nigga. I'm too white for African nigga, don't you think so? You know what? We need to shut the fuck up. No! Class, man.
No!
You're political. Anyway, what are we talking about? You can't even speak no English now.
This is amazing. I love this so much.
You know who can never count? Like, let's say you have $20. You know, you are sharing the $20. Nigga cannot count. And you know, I used to have a nigga like that on the streets somewhere in Dallas. This is how he would count. So he would make sure all the money is here. One for you, one for me. One for you, one for me. Don't do mistake and start counting some shit in the middle. Cause if, is that my time? By the way, you know, time is just an invention. Anyway. You spend the whole fucking night over there counting the money. One for you, one for me. One for you, because motherfucker never went to school. It's just a few people who went to school. And even after you go to school, if you go to college, you know, you get your degree, go get a six-figure job. Fuck you. Six-figure ain't shit. What are you gonna do? The farthest you can go is McKinney. First of all, fuck McKinney. And fuck motherfucking Denton. Because your motherfucking ass is paying for a house for 30 years. 30 motherfucking years? Paying $2,000 at the head of every month? Are you dumb? I know that is not very funny. Finally, you know, you have a home man in Kenya, and it's a fight for the fittest.
No, I can't. This is amazing.
Black people, what are you saying when you're singing your music? Nigga cannot understand shit. Johnny Mutando. Where is Johnny moving the door? And when you have to tell him 1,000 times, that's it for George O'Keefe was about to keep it big. Yes, mother.
Yeah.